This week, lawmakers are back at the State House talking about abortion. This comes after Governor Henry McMaster called a special session Friday through an executive order stating that lawmakers had unfinished business to tend to. This morning, female Democrats held a rally outside of the House vowing to fight an abortion ban. Melissa Rademacher shares what they said.
Representative Gilda Cobb Hunter of Orangeburg began the gathering by calling the special session a waste of lawmakers' time and a waste of taxpayer money. She explained that the session will cost nearly $60,000 a day to pay representatives. She says to talk about an issue they decided on back in February. Other female members of the legislature joined Cobb Hunter, calling the session and push for an abortion ban a complete invasion of privacy and a move to regulate women. Cobb Hunter ended her remarks by asking people not only to vote, but to run for office to make sure their voices are heard going forward.
And these are medical decisions that none of us have a medical degree. That should be decided by the woman, by a woman and her doctor.
We welcome those of you with the sign saying celebrate life to join us when we try to do something about gun violence, which is the number one cause of death of children in this state.
Republican Governor Henry McMaster cited other goals in his reasoning for calling the special session, including bond reform and punishments for illegal gun ownership. House Majority Speaker Merle Smith said the chamber will not adjourn until some sort of abortion measure is passed. We'll have more on the special session coming up tonight at 7, and you can read more of those comments from the lawmakers on our website. In the newsroom, Melissa Rademacher, Live 5 News.